Hey, what's going on, man?
Come on in.
You ready to play? Hey, guys, look who's here.
Yo, hey,
whoa,
man.
Hello, what's up?
Come on.
It's like a Tales of
Open. Absolutely.
Fucking.
That's the squiggle.
I like. Why is it just a weird squiggle?
I don't know.
Did a child draw it?
It's become iconic at this point. Honestly, I love that this is the only game that I can think of that combines both companies that I often confuse for each other.
Axis and Arxis.
Yeah.
I don't know what
never
Axis is. What is Axis?
Ever.
You have to wonder.
Axis does like
they do localization.
They do localization. Okay. So they did work on like the Zero Escape
Metal Gear
series.
Rex.
That was a robot.
Be honest, it's been a while.
Noelle
I am not familiar with a lot Noelle of these characters.
When did Jin get injured?
Yeah, Jin's.
When
what?
Did that happen?
No,
is that Bang?
There's Hakumen.
No, no, that was not.
I know them,
that wasn't
I don't even
Squirrel
like
Girl,
her.
Makoto,
that,
she's
that
cool.
Wasn't Bang. That was a newer, cooler
actually,
guy.
That's Bang.
Okay, that's yeah. Bang.
That's Tao Kaka.
There's
that's
Iron Tager.
And
all the
Kokonoe.
Kokonoe, yeah.
Hey, right. She's
I don't
cool.
Know who that is.
She's a bad
I don't know. I don't know who she is.
The roster has gotten a lot bigger since I last paid attention.
The roster is gigantic. That's Bullet.
I guess that was Lambda, because Nu is not there anymore.
Is that a guy from One Piece, the guy with the green hair?
Hazama.
No.
Arakune. There, you know those ones.
Araichi.
Yeah.
What? Blade Wolf.
I don't know that dog.
That's
Valkenheim.
Valkenheim.
Oh, the butler.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Who's that?
That looks like a new main character.
That looks like a main character.
That guy looks all right.
Which anime
Rage
who the fuck is that?
Kamina guy.
Whose name I forget.
Two Kaminas?
Yeah.
Man, all I need to remember
is that a
is,
mouse?
No, that's Jubei.
That's Jubei and Platinum.
One of the ancient like heroes.
Make Jubei playable.
That's new Hazama, I guess.
Carl Clover.
Yeah.
Or Terumi, right? This is the demon.
I honestly thought when you loaded this up that this was a visual novel because
of the name.
Blaze Blue fan fiction.
No, it's continuing the CF naming convention. That's not always CF. It's more just like a C.
Oh God, is that
Calamity
no,
Trigger.
Calamity Trigger. They all start
Continuum
with a C,
Shift.
But...
Oh my God, you're super
Chrono
right.
Phantasma.
I never noticed that.
Central Fiction.
Yeah. And it goes
why?
On with like Clone Phantasma.
It's
like
just,
all the
it's
all
a
the
thing they're doing.
Stuff too.
It's a thing all right, they're
let's
doing.
Let's get in there. Yeah, there it is.
I guess it's, yeah, versus mode. Okay.
Grim of Abyss mode, should we do that? Oh, okay.
No, we're not playing Grim
I
of
mean,
Abyss
mean, that sounds like a thing.
Holy shit!
Forget how many characters.
Oh, wow, okay.
That's great.
Don't know.
Don't pick the characters I want to pick.
I have not played the. Wait, that's Iza Yoi?
The
then who's this?
Who
Tsubaki Yayoi
like
and Iza Yoi are different now?
I like
yeah,
Litchi.
Yeah, they're different.
I don't
people.
Like Makoto, but I like Litchi.
All right.
Oh, who's that?
No, that's not Lambda anymore. That's number 12. I guess
so,
that's Noelle.
There is an extraordinary
Nine
quantity.
The Phantom. I like her.
And I'm looking
yeah,
around,
great.
And I'm there's supposed to be three DLC characters as well.
Cilicia Mercury, or, which is a new,
Celica.
Like,
it looks like it filled out the roster.
I'm not sure if it
yeah,
did.
Yeah, a little bit.
That's
maybe
Bullet.
On the sides?
Did you download them?
I did download them. I'm not sure where they would go, though.
What were their names?
Susanoo.
Susano is not here. I can see that right
okay,
away.
Yeah, he's the big thing. And then there's the blonde girl, and then the other girl.
Well, we can get to that in a minute after we dive through this fucking roster. Holy shit.
Yeah.
Okay, there that is a new, like, Hazama.
That guy's cool, too.
Yeah.
Willie wants to fix it now.
I'd rather, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, let's fix it now.
There they
a
are.
A quick restart fix that
there,
problem.
They're fixed.
I'm glad we got those DLC characters so that I can pick Jin.
I'm gonna take S because I like bad visual novels.
And pick his, oh man.
It was literally-
I can't tell your two characters apart.
It was literally-
They're the same.
They are probably related.
Well, look
that's
at
always
that.
The-
look, come on, Matt. You can't deny those chess beefers.
Jin's looking better than ever.
So S is a guest.
So it was literally a- please turn off the machine and turn it back on situation.
Yeah.
How many
please
cool
understand.
How many stages?
Do we have a lot of cool 3D stages?
Wow,
yeah.
We got a lot of stages.
I recognize that
lot
one.
Of stages.
Just go to random. Is there random?
Honestly, the ones I recognize are
random.
Like, except for the China stage, like
not
the
random.
Ones that are
nah.
old in
it's
my mind.
It's fair.
Liam, if we get lost in this list, we'll never find our way out.
Quick, just hit random.
Please start at the beginning or go random.
I'm going to random.
That's fine.
Yes.
I also like Otto.
It took that long.
Otto is also an acceptable... you know.
Yes, oh. Repu 2.
Oh, you're just doing it.
I just want that.
You're just doing it. You're not doing that for every round.
No.
Jin versus Jin.
No, it's S. Shut up.
Sure.
Play bad visual novels.
I know.
And I don't
are they bad?
Blue. I mean the spin-off one where S is from.
The auto setting
is
great.
She's from a spin-off visual novel?
Yeah, yeah, she is.
Can we get a game where you navigate these environments in 3D?
I would love to.
I'd love to see
one.
It makes me wish there was some kind of bug that let the camera float
Ice
away.
Ice car still works.
So that you could see the rest of the stage.
That'd be cool.
Yeah, the auto setting in these and the
what are our
games
buttons
fantastic.
Set to?
It's light, medium, hard, A, B, C, like square,
and then drive.
Triangle, circle.
Are you sure?
And then whatever the drive button.
Are you sure? Because I don't think mine are, actually.
Well, there's no
weak,
reason why they wouldn't
medium,
be.
Medium, strong,
yeah.
Dry. Oh, I was doing it backwards. My bad. I wasn't thinking about triangle.
No one ever remembers triangle. It's such a crazy unused button.
So yeah, like you have a setting that lets you change your BGM, but also like match it to the character slash stage.
Oh, jeez.
That's pretty dope.
Have you been practicing?
No.
Oh.
I haven't.
What do you mean by match
ages?
It to the character?
Well, imagine if by picking Ryu and Sagat and setting everything to auto, you automatically went to the wilderness. To the
That'd be fucking
the
great.
Field.
Okay.
By
yeah.
default.
I would love that.
That's a really cool idea.
I would like to imagine that stage in a Street Fighter game.
Yes. So,
it'd be great to have it again one day.
You know, so like that's kind of a bit like what the auto is in these games, and it's pretty dope.
So this really reminds me of the good old days of the NeoGAF Photoshops.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Where I fooled... Where I was the man...
The highlight of your career. Yeah,
I was the man that fooled the world.
You never...
For about an hour.
And you'll never live it up more than that moment.
No, I won't. I can't.
Oh, well, here you go.
Was that two?
That was totally two. Liam busted me up. Right.
S feels really
Jin
good.
Jin wins.
So what's her deal?
She's Jin.
S?
No. Yeah. What's her like?
Okay. This is the first time I play as her.
She's from the visual novel,
She's
though.
From the visual novel.
Knox Knackadabon, the Gagabanga
like
the two.
Super tough and shit.
Okay. Hey, both characters
Who,
can
Which one of you wants to
she's
jerk
cool,
me
I
off?
Like
both can choose... To go back to character select, I like that.
Yeah. You guys go on ahead and catch up without me.
So I'll try this guy because he seems really rad.
Okay,
Susano.
Oh, you mean the guy that was designed for you? You like that guy? He's a fucking Gurren Lagann
cool.
character, and he's
Susano
green?
Just looks like another Hakumen, like
yeah, but
Hakumen
he looks cooler.
Who's not calm?
Yeah, so I'm assuming he's another unit.
Well, because
right?
Hakumen
yeah.
is
the
Jin from the future,
Murakamo
yeah.
unit, right?
Spoilers.
So well. Wasn't yeah, that it revealed
yeah.
in the first game?
The
first
Calamity
game,
Trigger
yeah.
spoilers.
Calamity Trigger spoilers.
Right. So yeah. I would imagine
So this is
he,
another unit, maybe.
Maybe, I'm not sure.
The Woolly unit.
I genuinely don't know.
He looks fucking dope.
So yeah, this
Sorry,
is another... Oh no, wait, no, that's not it. I want to see who that second
main
character...
I'm
going
to reset the music, okay?
Oh,
oh no,
yeah.
you have to pick.
Okay, so random,
and then... Yeah,
I
just scrolled
auto.
Left.
I left.
Auto or random
that
auto?
That was Plastic
I never
Knight
saw
2.
Yeah, these are like Redux versions.
Auto.
Yeah.
Yeah.
My
there
name is Otto.
Yeah.
I live in a
I want to know who that new main character looking motherfucker is. What's
yeah,
that
me
about?
Too. I have no idea. What Man, shut up. This game's presentation is great.
Probably a main character from a
so
spinoff.
Pretty.
I wish the sprites like held
Castle
up,
of Alucard.
Though,
is that
in
Alucard?
Terms of their pixel
That's
art.
Probably her dad.
Yeah,
oh,
Dracula.
Rachel's dad?
Yeah, Rachel's dad.
I don't know. Does he show up? Is that a thing? I don't know.
Whoa. That's an entrance.
Hello, I'm here. All right, what is
Jesus
my deal?
Jesus Christ.
I've got, look at my lock system.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Fucking
oh,
do math, geez. Idiot.
Figure this one out then, eh?
Yeah. One of your lock pips has unlocked.
Yeah,
or is
do special moves.
I'm on the second pip, okay.
Do special
oh,
moves.
Oh my God, you're actually opening up the 8 gate Bankai.
Yeah.
Jesus.
What is that?
What?
There is one cool. thing Blaze Blue has always done better than anything else, in my opinion.
And that is being confusing.
And that is being confusing. And like, I mean that in a good way, in which like you pick up a character and it's just, like, oh, I'm playing a different character in a fucking character action game.
Yeah.
Because they're all playing by different fucking rules. Like, Bang is not... Like, Bang and Clover are so far apart, they might as well be
different games.
From different fighting games.
I'm looking at your lock system, and that is the Photoshop. I'm struggling to ascertain what the fuck's going
on. It's finally, like, happening for real.
Yeah.
You're building...
I'm level 2 on my first pip,
and your third one...
I think it's if you keep spamming those special moves, they level up.
I guess like Hakumen. My second pip is fire... Okay, resets every round.
Resets, that sucks.
Okay.
I imagine if you get all 8...
Whoa,
unlocked.
You have after images. Okay.
You love after images. You would love to have an after image if you're eating, like, a burger.
It
wouldn't be doing much, but...
Does counter hit damage though. Causes a crush state. Oh my god. I'm madly in love with Susanoo.
He's really cool looking.
Susanoo. Alright, no, you're getting too big for your.
Oh my god,
here.
Those after image moves are fucking radical.
Awesome.
I imagine Liam, by hitting different buttons you get to just
Yeah.
You have 7 seconds to do something!
Do it big!
Don't know what that was.
I don't know what that is.
Yeah.
That's fucking cool.
You had 7 seconds. That's all you know. Dan Hibiki wins.
No, I'm playing as Attack on Titan.
Oh, yeah, right.
Actually,
are you?
Right, a little
bit. Oh, yeah, actually.
And with, like, air dashing, it basically just looks like you have 3D maneuver gear anyway.
Whatever. It's your own fiction.
Liam
your
knows,
own central
Liam
fiction.
Liam knows the secret moves now.
He does.
Oh, that is the fucking best.
It
this guy's pretty cool.
Is Daisuke still
fucking
doing the music?
Made a character that Probably. Has green energy waves.
Because this sounds like Daisuke's music. Oh, you can pick which one's real.
Woof. All right. Well, yeah.
This character's awesome.
It's like Wooly lost, but he still has a big, goofy smile on his face. That character.
Like,
just shut up. This game's cool.
The mystery of the systems that you unlock as you play is really curious.
The locking system. That's so stupid. All right, there was a bunch of characters. I'm like, ooh.
Sorry, I thought you were gonna go.
Oh wait, is that?
Is that new
all the way to the left?
What
is that new all the way to the left up?
So yeah, I think it's
new.
Oh,
yeah.
So new.
Whoa.
New and Lambda. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is
and
there
Mercy.
A color that's better than her default? Oh, that one's nice. I like that Ganguro shit. That one's cool
Interesting.
Too.
Hawkman still
like, what could possibly
amazing.
Be happening in the story
Ooh,
that
oh,
that's supposed to be Ino, yeah.
That Nu is back, you know? Like,
wasn't she just, like, annihilated into dirt?
I think she did come back in the second game or something, yeah.
Like,
she came back quite a while. Because
I thought Lambda was her replacement, but I guess their moves are different to some degree.
I guess.
You know?
I can't
no, no,
say
we're,
I know.
No,
yeah,
we
yeah,
don't
exactly.
know. I'm speaking
I think
to
she
the
came
ether,
back
you know?
Dude, Hakumen is my favorite part
amazing.
Of Blaze Blue. He is the coolest
oh, we're
design.
Deep in
well,
the
now
continuum.
Now Susanoo.
I still no. like Hakumen better.
I like Hakumen better.
He's a little more streamlined. I like the classy guy more than the bestial guy.
I appreciate the design cues that I like about Justice.
Yeah.
Being there
yeah.
too. I like those.
So, by the way, no English voice
well,
acting.
A
in
lot
this
of talking
Blue.
There in that
Fine,
conversation.
Which is,
I don't know. I like the English voice acting in Blaze Blue. It was
oh, is this
the
first
one.
Time?
Oh, that's a
yeah.
cool dash.
Well, the thing with the English voice acting in all Arxis games is like, and this is going to sound stupid, but being unable to understand 99% of the Japanese makes it slightly less annoying to me when Aegis just yells out my armor every time she gets tagged.
Yeah, but
yeah.
I miss, like, I'll never forgive you.
Jin, die already.
Yeah.
Unleashing Armagus. There is no hell, only darkness.
Like, shut up. That was awesome.
I have a stock of shit. I don't know.
There you
Whoa!
Go. Yeah. You have weird circles going around your body? Oh!
Wow, okay.
She's like Slayer. It's
is
hard
she?
To tell, but whenever you knock
sure
her down,
is.
She's in a lounging pose.
She's probably.
Oh, yeah.
You're
oh, I
you're
see.
Probably wrong. She's probably not, but it's.
No, but it's I mean, like
oh,
she's
just her
not
knock,
taking
her knockdown?
See?
Yeah, okay, yeah, yeah.
Where she's not taking the fight seriously.
She's too strong for this. Right.
Is Street Fighter ever going to do that?
Oh, God. Know. Oro? Maybe.
Oro?
Is the only one that can do
Oro,
it. That's it.
Maybe.
That's about it.
Oro.
I explode.
There's a lot of characters.
Tornado!
Her, I was going to say, her moves are all exploding herself, which is cool.
Well, she shoots wind, too, I guess.
Yeah.
But...
Oh, she's an elemental. There it is.
Oh, fuck stomp. That stomp.
No, you can't beat the stomp.
Fuck
the stomp
that King of
good.
Fighters shit.
So I guess that means that we now have some characters that are just undubbed. Because is the rate that they added characters too fast for them to hire more voice actors?
It's just the characters.
Yeah, look, she doesn't. She wasn't even heard. She wasn't even heard.
That's three. So
that's three for Liam.
It's just what? Sorry. Because I was like,
oh, it's just the new characters who never.
Yeah, so like they keep adding them at a rate where they're like, we can't find more voice actors.
She's so cool.
It's really unclear why they cut it off. Honestly, as far as I know, I didn't follow it.
I would imagine
it
would be. Oh my God, there's the third one.
There's a JoJo. All right,
so here's. Let me find the Kamina outfit for this guy.
Ezreal.
Shouldn't be too hard to find.
Ezreal.
You are. Yeah, there it is. There it is.
I remember seeing him at Evo Finals.
Jesus Christ. That's. Almost lawsuit-esque.
All right, what about Naoto Kurigane?
I mean, that's anime fighting games, though. Like,
look,
even Guilty
look
Gear,
at
they
that
have, like,
main character.
That is a main
schemes.
Character.
He's going on a quest to become the strongest.
Oh, wow. Everything about the design cues, down to the brown normal hair.
I can't remember if he's from that visual novel. Because the protagonist was so nice.
I remember picking up Ezreal when Chrono Phantasma came out, and I messed around with him. He was the first character I picked because he's so fucking
Define
cool.
Define picking up.
He was the first character I picked in training mode because he looked cool.
It was okay. Random.
And I remember not being able to make heads or tails of his moveset.
Okay. We're going to have to scroll through the stages.
Yeah.
kick it to the curb.
Toss Gohibiki away.
Yeah. What is my weird gauge?
You don't. You both have actually normal gauges.
These
amazing.
Are regular-ass regulars.
Wait, what?
No, but he's got a little thing on him. You've targeted him. Now you can do things to him.
Do many things.
So, no, this isn't so normal.
I have the most absurdly average moveset ever compared to BlazBlue.
Oh,
that's unblockable.
Okay. What is that one about? That looks like a thing.
It's his blood rage. Whoa, that's cool. Whoa.
Yeah, what are those up and down arrows he puts on you? I really want to know.
That front dash looks really cool.
Many, many heats.
Nice, good anti-air.
Oh, shit.
Yeah! He's like Slayer.
Everyone's like Slayer.
I know, I love Slayer. Who doesn't? Oh, I forgot!
Yeah, he throws exist.
Damn it.
Okay.
Some normal ass
so he's
guys.
Just like forward momentum. Yeah, you're a badass. That's about
you're
right.
The best, Ezreal.
You're
kind
selling
of his deal.
You're selling
I'm
me.
I'm baffled by how normal my moves are.
I mean, look at his hair. You can tell.
You can tell how normal it is. I want like him to like bury a sword into the ground.
Nice combos.
Thank you.
We got 10% combos.
Oh, he's got Rekkas. That's what I got.
That's a cool move. It's like a power dunk into like a fist.
That's a cool cross-up move. Oh.
That is a really good cross-up. Oh, fuck, man.
Or no, it's like a fucking tiger knee into a fucking power dunk. Oh.
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 What do the arrows do?
No one knows.
Oh, what is that move?
You have 6 seconds.
No, it's gone now.
Yeah.
Ooh.
So it's probably just the instant kill. The
that's, oh,
they finish.
Put, yeah, they would put a timer on it. Oh, it's a, you're right.
Just right. Sure.
Astral's like the super.
It's
thing.
A big distortion. It's
that was all four buttons.
Wooly, you have 5 stocks in the upper right corner.
I do.
Does that mean anything?
I remember reading about those ones.
I'll try to interpret what those mean.
I think that's like.
You should call in experts to help you ascertain.
Is that the guard break thing? I can't remember. I don't know.
Like, who plays this else? Thomas? Does Thomas play this?
I'm sure Thomas plays this.
You get him on the phone. Call a friend.
By the way, I just realized none of us have been using the barrier. You remember
What's
the barrier?
That? No.
Where you have to hold 2 buttons and you have a guard that takes
right.
No chip damage?
Right, yeah.
That's been a feature since the first game.
Oh!
Fuck. Aww.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Get hit.
Come on.
Oh! Stuffed by a normal.
No cell.
Yes.
Fucking no cell.
That wasn't normal. It was my drive.
They looked like they were going to be
And his
cool.
drive is really simple. That blood attack always causes a crumple.
Yeah, I only found my supers at the end there.
they're like half circle backboard stuff.
Traditional motions, yeah. But it's like button specific, right? Like, you know,
it's getting hard picking all these
anime goes.
Cilicia A. Mercury. Why
That's
not?
Kelica.
Oh, Kelica. Are you sure about that?
Well, there's no I before the A, so it's definitely not Cilicia.
Got it. Is she another Clover like type?
Yeah, her and Relius.
Relius is so cool.
Relius is
awesome.
That's
Clover Dad, right?
Yeah. But he actually fights
different.
Like Makoto. Yeah, fuck it.
I still remember back when Makoto was just a chibi in the fucking Teach Me Miss Lychee series. And I never thought that character would become a real character.
Well, when you go into the story mode of the first one, where there's all these background dudes.
Yeah,
and you're
all,
like,
they've all kind
look
of
at these
characters.
Designs waiting to happen. It's like Skullgirls, you know?
Definitely.
Yeah, but we're not.
I like Kelica's design and robot a hell of a lot more than Carl.
Let's see.
What are you talking about? Why?
I didn't get a good look.
Just holding the map upside down.
Is she Little Witch Academia? Is that what's happening here?
You're Little Witch Academia.
Oh, the truest.
Yeah, that's a cool robot.
It just looks like a...
this is a Clover character I can get behind. Because
really
you don't actually control it separately.
Yeah, they're together.
Arena character.
Big gun. You know, if life decides to not give you a stand, why not build one?
I'll build every stand available.
Yeah, were you in Wooly's place one time where I opened this door and there was this figure in there, and then Wooly closed it really, really fast, and he's like, I'm working on something.
build your stand.
Build the stand.
That's what we say.
Yeah, okay.
That goes so poorly.
Once you get the feel for it down, it's tough to beat the rush down when you don't know any of the characters.
Yeah.
Like, that projectile is like a proper fireball, which I'm kind of weirded out by being in a BlazBlue game.
Well, it's awesome because in contrast, Squirrel Girl Makoto is just punching you with Tonfas, and she's super cool.
Shouldn't she technically be unbeatable?
Yes.
If she's a Squirrel Girl?
Yes.
Yes.
In this world.
Is that not a thing?
In this world at the very least.
I feel like she would be. Whoa.
Why is that so cool?
That didn't even do that much damage.
Hey. So yeah, I was holding back in the, I guess, back AB, but that wasn't barrier, so...
Oh, for a second
Liam,
I thought
you
were
know?
Saying I was holding back that last match. I'm like, why?
For what reasons?
For who?
That looks like a ridiculous anti-air.
I'm dead, I think. Yeah.
Whoa! I can't believe that worked! Which is something I pretty much always...
I thought you didn't want to play.
I said I wanted to play a little bit, the characters I like.
Yeah, I forgot how weird Makoto is.
I want to play.
What is she? Is she like all Rekkas?
No, I don't think she's Rekkas, but a lot of her moves like pull her back and stuff.
All right.
Like she's a bit unconventional.
Matt picked the witch
cool,
lady.
I like her.
Yeah. Okay, so this is definitely new Hazama, right? Yeah. So Hazama becomes Terumi.
Bullet steel?
But the regular Hazama is up there to the left.
Yeah.
I like Bullet.
So like the thing inside takes control? Is that
he
what
you know what he reminds
probably,
me
or?
Of? Just in his new design and his stance, he reminds me of Culprit.
Yeah.
Sure.
Yeah.
I mean, the clothing was always on point.
Yeah.
Yeah, Bullet.
I hope he plays like Culprit. Culprit's, like, one of my faves. One of my big favorites.
I think they're a little similar, but I'm not... I don't know the arena.
I just like... I just love Culprit hitting one button and it'd be getting a screen-filling super move.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Wow. His art is, like, sketchy and unfinished.
Well, a lot
way.
Of this has been, depending on the character.
I remember this one.
They redid
Hawkman
all the
stage.
Art for Central Fiction.
Oh, no. This is Jin Stage.
Yeah, there's a whole lot of Wooly bit characters in this game. I'm not gonna pretend there isn't. Let's see what she's got.
I can understand that drive.
Whoa.
That's a. Whoa. Oh, this character's awesome.
I think you can follow after that, Matt. Not sure with what.
Whoa.
Yeah, that's like a fucking quarter circle forward. That's a fireball.
Oh, that's her drive going off there, I guess. Yeah.
Yeah, I suppose so.
Oh, that looks really cool. Okay, she's heat up.
Can she dash nice? Like, cause she's like crouching down and stuff.
You're clearly in a beefed up mode.
Yeah, can she dash fast when she's like that?
No, I don't.
He's in the midst of it.
That's super fast.
What?
Oh, that one happens to be an anti-air.
It's almost like the super freeze doesn't even happen. You know?
Yeah, for him, it feels like the super freeze doesn't happen. Terumi is awesome.
I don't get this.
Well, when they were nearby, it was targeting.
It locked in.
Oh, right.
See?
So a cursor.
And then you dash in on him.
Oh, yeah. A target.
Is that
hit.
That's her drive?
I guess so.
The X button? The X button?
Yeah.
Yeah, then that's her drive, yeah.
Oh! Whoa! That is the weirdest. Look at that.
That's cool.
If that whole thing is a hitbox, that's pretty cool. That's crazy.
Yeah. I don't know how I did that.
Thuggery. Thuggery supers.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh, boy. Oh, jeez. Come on. I want to do the cool thing.
Yeah, jabs all day.
Jabs all day.
Jabs work, man. Don't knock him. Oh, fuck.
What is this?
I don't know.
Again, it's when you press...
Oh!
What is this?
When you press all four,
that's what happens.
Okay. No, but burst is also all four buttons.
No, burst
I've been
is...
Because I've been using burst.
Oh.
But like... When,
so I don't know.
I think it's when you're... Well, the difference between getting hit... And I don't know.
Well, no, because there's gold burst.
Because there's gold burst as
okay.
well.
So whenever
gold burst, yeah.
I always thought gold burst.
You know
burst
what? You know what? It's likely three button combinations.
Yeah, no, burst is probably three.
All right, let's grab Izayoi, who is I'm gonna guess the same, similar to Tsubaki Yayoi.
I have no idea.
All right,
might not even be the
Has
same.
Has Noelle changed at all?
Well, she's lost her hat.
Yes, Noelle's different now. I think.
She uses axes
Besides
now.
Besides her costume, I think she's a little different.
Yeah, I was going to say, let's scroll through the stages because we repeated. Yeah, I know. Next
Well, because some stages have more variants than others.
Yeah, okay. Like Talcaca, any stage that was in Calamity Trigger got more variants
yeah,
over time.
Yeah, so if it's 100% random,
so yeah, here we are
this
again.
One has the most variants.
So this is the third time we've been
yes.
here, and it's been different every time.
Which is why we should... Yeah. Okay.
Yeah. I think we got this
barely,
one twice,
I mean,
yeah.
I don't know. I
okay, so, yeah.
Different. No, we got this same one twice.
So what is that, her, like, magical girl power-up?
I don't know.
Because the whole point of that old weapon was that it was, like, damaging to your health
yeah.
or something.
But, oh boy, you're asking the wrong guy, Pat.
Yeah.
I can go get,
what's,
That's cool.
Oh, is that a mist finder?
The anime boys.
They like making noise.
Okay, now I was under the impression Noelle had changed.
Sort
of
has, like, a lightsaber
sound. It seems like she has
sound.
The same drive, more or less. Because I see you doing combos. Which means she has the same drive.
That is cool, man.
Is that a regular dash?
No, it's command dash.
Oh, it's command dash. That's cool.
But I can do it wherever the fuck
yeah.
I want.
That's pretty cool.
Like, the Izayoi looks like she's pedestrian amongst this cast. She has a dress and armor and, like, a sword. You know what I mean? Like... She's almost not crazy enough to fit in this world.
Ah, she's cool, though.
She's really cool. Glad to see more redheaded characters. Fuck y'all.
I'd like to see less.
Yeah, but, like, it's actually red. It's not orange.
I'll get out of my fucking face.
It actually doesn't count.
That's as best as I'm gonna get in anime!
I'm sure there's some gross thing that has hair that you want that you just don't know of.
She has Mistfinders.
Oh yeah, they look like them, don't they?
Oh, that's super weird. I have two stances.
Everyone's trying to figure out.
Oh my
shit.
God, her dash changes in this one.
Oh yeah?
Yeah, it becomes Morgan Dash.
Oh, like she gets in the air?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
That's okay. Cool.
That's super... Or maybe it's in both. I didn't actually try the normal one.
Equilibrium.
Okay, so
yeah.
Wooly, do you remember all your distortion drive?
I remember
now?
The one. No.
D D D D D D.
Yeah, exactly. Different directions. Yeah. Basically.
Okay, that's all it. Okay, let's try this. Oh, fucking fuck.
There we go. There we go.
Damn.
Noel got easy combos.
That's all it was about.
No, Matt, like, it's all one button. It's like, that's her thing.
No, it's damn that it looked cool.
Oh, okay, it does look cool. Combos in this game look really cool, but we can't do any real ones.
No, we can do fake ones, though.
We can do fake ones.
Yeah, certainly. Blown up.
I mean, it's... Or you could just put it on stylish mode. Like, why even pretend?
Yeah, stylish mode, yeah.
Why even pretend? So...
I don't know if I like Noel with the longer hair but no hat.
I do.
I don't know.
It represents
like
a shift
in
tone.
I like the hat too, but girls
wearing tiny hats is the best.
You know what it is? If I saw this first and saw the hat after, I'd like that too.
Yeah,
sure. Yeah.
It's the whatever.
Say that.
You're crazy about the variants.
I like the change. The change is cool.
If everyone else had a black 3DS, you'd want a white 3DS.
That's exactly what I want.
Valkenheim.
And if everybody had black and white 3D, sorry, black and or white 3DSs, you'd want a black 3DS with a white faceplate.
Where's that cool one? There it is.
Just like Rachel?
Yeah.
That's only a minor change from his default color.
Yeah.
Wolf Butler, man.
If I remember right, he takes, like, pretty tight execution for his combos.
Oh, I'm sure. All that wolf stuff looks like... I don't know.
I don't remember Transform having.
Yeah, this
like,
music fits.
Yeah, I was about to say this. this music sure fits Fetus of God 2.0.
Yeah.
Hey, Tao Kaka. Her voice makes a lot more sense to me in Japanese.
Mm.
So, does he serve up amazing tea? Is that the deal?
Wow. Okay, that's the dog we saw in the intro.
You're just wolfing it up, huh? Oh, you have a wolf meter that you can use sometimes?
But it's like a little happy dog icon.
Oh, well, yeah.
But he's like a tough wolf in like a suit.
I fucking love Tao Kaka's like ability to do her air attack off her air attack off her air attack off her. Like,
this is like a canon hatred, this match.
Yeah, okay.
Ah.
So...
There's a lot of work put in his animation to have those like transitions.
He's really
don't skip those.
From,
I want to
like
see.
Oh, sorry, Willie. Yeah. He's from like the second game, so he's been around for a while too.
He was in Continuum Shift, right?
He was DLC.
DLC
for, yeah, exactly.
Alongside Trinity Heart and I don't remember who the third one was. Well, was it Tsubaki? No, was she incredible? Oh my god, there's been so many. Arxis has like mastered the art of Street Fighter 2 in games. So like everybody
for better and for worse.
For everybody made fun of Street Fighter 2 for having 5 versions. Like, Arc System Work, you're lucky to only get 5 versions. Guilty Gear's up to, like, what, 11, 12?
13.
A lot.
This one's up to 4 or 5. Absolutely. Even Persona, a game that shouldn't have got any, got one.
Any supers? No? Okay.
No supers.
Oh.
None at all.
Boo.
Dogre.
Dog moves, man.
Dog up.
We got dog combos all
dog
day.
Up. Hype dog.
We
gotta get to that hype dog stage.
Hype.
Oh, yeah. So is dog mode just better, Wooly?
It's fast.
It's not better, but, like, it's got its own stuff going on.
I like the speed.
I like the cut.
I like the way when that dog struts.
Yeah, this sounds like Daisuke's music for sure. You just do that over and over?
until the meter runs out.
It's a lot like John Talbot.
Hey, Wooly, you have nine flashing numbers in whatever the upper right.
Is. Yeah, I do.
You have 9 lives.
Yeah, I'm dead. Here you go, Matt.
Ow. And he stays in that
and
form.
And he's got a beard as a dog.
And a suit.
Oh, God, I didn't know that.
Business dog doing it. Doing it wild.
Who else we got? We got tons of people in here.
Lots of characters.
Nobody picked Relius.
No one's done Ragna the Blood Edge.
No one's taking
I picked
Ragna
Jin. That's pretty close.
Edge. Hey, Lychee, Iron Taker.
I couldn't remember how to do
Arakune,
my stupid ice car shit.
Lots of characters.
Ice car.
I love ice car. I love that also that's the name everyone calls it.
It should be hair car.
It's not a hair
I'll
car.
I'll try Maya. Yeah. You didn't take her, right?
It. Nope, no one took her.
Do it.
Stylish.
Yeah, why not? Okay. Just mash buttons,
Matt. Guess what I was doing in all the previous matches.
That's fine.
I imagine Stylish is similar to the Persona 4 like easy assist system.
Yeah.
The one that KOF picked up. I would honestly like to see more fighting games put that in. Even Street Fighter.
It makes for a better video, right?
No, not just for videos.
No, I'm saying right now with us just going like,
why don't you know what the difference is?
It's probably just like mash
just
X
square
or square. Yeah, exactly.
Can you back up a bit? Let me just see like what does what.
Well, it wouldn't work unless you're hitting.
No, you have to hit confirm. That's
okay,
the thing.
Okay.
But I think it just auto hit confirms into combo.
Oh, so she just throws this cool spear. Right.
Yep.
But see, that's not a normally.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Are you just hitting square, Matt?
I think so. Oh, no?
Well, this is a triangle.
Oh, okay.
What I was doing.
Well, you still got your Blood Edge shit, Wooly. That scythe move looks new.
I don't even know what happened.
Yeah. It was stylish.
We should pick these stylish ones.
Maybe.
What a disappointing.
Yeah, Wooly. Get it together.
Deliver.
Why can't you beat Matt's combo skills?
No, hold it. Back up again. Back up again.
No.
No.
That's not fair,
after
Matt,
what you just did last match?
That's not fair.
Are you crazy, dude?
Okay, I just never
no,
mind.
You're, no.
I just wanted to see what the difference in my controls were, but it's fine.
No.
You have such an advantage.
The only difference is when you hit confirm. Like, otherwise, she'll be normal just pressing
okay,
buttons.
But I just like, if I'm pressing normal in the air, I get a normal. And if I do a motion, I get a special move.
Yeah.
I just
yeah.
wanted to see. I forgot how high stakes these videos are supposed to be.
Why is Matt so mad? Wooly,
I won.
Wooly,
yeah, I know. I can't believe you remember all that stuff. What's that scythe move? What's the motion on that? The jumping, spinning scythe move.
That was DP.
Oh,
DP
that's
with his
his blood?
His drive, yeah.
Oh, yeah? Huh. I forgot.
So it's a reverse DP?
Oh, God. Will I touch him?
The mix-up.
Yeah, you'll get him one day.
Fuck.
She's cool.
There's, yeah, no way.
I like her a lot. Is it me?
No.
It's you. Okay.
Yeah. I don't know.
I mean, put it on stylish, but for, like, all intents and purposes, I was doing, like, special commands and specials were coming out. So I don't really understand the difference.
The only difference is it says that like, there's an SP button.
Basically, it's like you have it does move
actually,
for you.
Actually, you can go down to
a
button settings right now, and you can look.
Did someone take a Hazama?
No one picked Hazama. But yeah, no, if you go down and look at button settings right now, before you start the match, you can see what the SP button is.
Nah,
okay,
I'm good.
A simplified controller lets her flash ash create combos by rapidly pressing buttons on these special attacks.
So combos will be more or less automatic, and specials will happen due to a special button, I'm going to guess is R1.
In other games, it was usually like mash like light to do a string, and then you'll have a button that's like all your specials mapped with different directions. Smash Brothers, if you would.
Mm. Yeah, that's a decent idea. Oh, this is Bang Stage, too.
Yeah,
that might not actually be what's happening, but that's what I'm assuming based on other stuff.
Hey, how come so many villains have their eyes drawn as slits?
Yeah.
It's menacing.
It's evil.
You can't see their eyes,
so you can't read
their
intention.
Their dream isn't clear.
No, it's because foxes are untrustworthy, right, in Japan. And, like, Mushi Mushi, or is that a fox on the phone?
Yeah, Hemery
Light. Is that what Moshi Moshi means?
Yeah, foxes can't say that. Right? So you gotta say it to make
sure
it's
not. You say that on the phone.
Right? So foxes are gonna trick you by pretending to be humans. And foxes have eyes like that.
Shit.
That's hilarious.
So you can't trust fox eyes.
That's fucking awesome.
Yeah. That's what's up.
That is the weirdest cultural thing to make it into like a modern era that I can think of right now.
Brock,
Jesus.
Slits in his eyes, can't trust him.
Yeah, his drive is like fucking cool teleport.
Yeah, it's
shit
the chain. It's a grappling hook.
That you can use at will. To do anything.
Super on board for that. The combo's finished? No, it's not. Grappling
all those
hook.
Stupid, dumb videos with smooth... Oh, whoa!
Nice.
All those stupid videos with the fucking Hazama and just Smooth Criminal over them.
Right. Can we get the theme song?
No. I'm trying.
Okay. As long as you know to try, then that's all I need, Liam. As long as you say, I was trying, that's okay.
I got three.
You
need
the
four
bang.
And then to do the super, right?
Yeah, you need all four.
Does it? No, it doesn't maintain.
Yeah, full round resets on pretty much all of your crazy.
That'd be busted.
Systems.
That'd be busted.
Yeah,
if it wasn't.
No, no. And every character's ability to carry over throughout the rounds would be like a balance issue on its own.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know?
Like, you'd have people intentionally losing one round so they could push it to three rounds and win the third round intentionally, like, easily.
Oh.
Hey, how do you feel about...
Oh, his... usually his things would glow red, I remember, but I guess they're...
What?
His arm, his like his drive moves, where you'd have the armor hit.
I don't remember. Maybe they're changed now.
Yeah, it was usually... Yeah, there. Those. Okay. Never mind.
Hey, Wooly, how do you feel about, like... Because KI does the, like, kind of survival mode health reset, where you keep the health you had at the last stage for your next round. And well, Street Fighter does... Most wipe except for your meter.
Oh, fuck.
And this does complete goddamn fucking wipe, right?
Yeah.
How do you?
You didn't win,
prefer?
Unfortunately.
Alpha 3.
Because you didn't do your
start
big
with
thing.
Full meter.
Start with full meter.
I technically won that.
I think it's different now. You have to hit it with all four of his
surprised.
D moves and not just four, D, any moves. D moves.
Someone,
flopping around, you flop.
Someone, if you're interested, take Mai and don't take stylish mode. I just think she's really good. Like, I think what her deal was.
Okay, SP button is R2.
I never pressed that once.
Okay, sorry. Restore defaults. All right. So I'm going to grab Relius Clover and be very stylish.
That's fine.
Whatchamacallit? Alpha 3s. Everyone has meter right away.
I still remember.
I fucking love that.
I still remember being like Birdie and doing like the fucking level 3 murder chain on my friend at the like millisecond one of the round and him getting super pissed.
The insanity of it is like in games with comeback mechanics, you know how like you have to seal a bunch of your moves? Because someone has the option to shut it down with a super.
Yeah.
You have that immediately. Like, round one with Balrog, don't press a button, or else he'll do his crazy turnaround punch and destroy you.
Yeah.
You know, like...
Monorail!
What's it called? This is the first stage
Monorail.
I ever saw.
No Man's Sky. No Man's Sky. No Man's Sky.
Who's who?
I am Relius on the left.
Are you sure?
Yes.
I don't know. I feel like that Pat took that girl. Platinum. That's a cool name, though.
Yeah,
oh, fuck.
Mercury Bubbles.
Oh, she's one of those.
Yeah. She's a magical girl.
But, like, shut you down with a bubble attack, then let you do whatever. What's his name from MK there?
The MK character that uses bubbles?
No, that stops you.
Oh, you're blowing me the fuck up, man.
Sub-Zero?
Does that stay fucking forever?
Am I wrong?
It stays for a fucking while.
Ermac.
I would think it's Sub-Zero that has to stay.
Yeah, the freeze too. Or
levitates and stuff, right? Okay.
Traps you, moves you around, do the thing.
Fuck! That's the worst!
What's happening here?
That bubble just is the fucking crazy.
You can't
crazy.
Deal with the bubble.
Air dash.
I'm pretty sure you can just pop it by hitting it.
I tried it. No, okay. I can't.
Not reliably.
No.
I want this girl to do something very uncouth when
I can't lock it, though.
The round is over. Like, she spits on the opponent's body. Like, takes a shit on their face.
Slab squats. Smokes a cigarette.
Yeah. Puts the cigarette in their eye.
Damn it. Oh, my God. This fucking bubble.
You can't the bubble.
Oh, I like this. I like this stylish mode a lot.
Yeah, get stylish.
Yeah.
Big
skills.
Big skills.
Big style skills.
You all are jealous of my big stylish.
Big wins with big skill. Big supers.
Oh, super is just R2.
Yeah, big fair.
Yeah,
R2
big fair.
Special, though.
You all have the option to pick it. You all have that option.
We're playing honest.
Yeah, I am playing honest. Thank you.
Yeah.
You all saw me pick
this. He honestly said.
I wasn't even the first one to pick it.
Me too. Yeah.
Again, like, they might as well call it fisticuffs mode.
Honestly, I would rather a lot more games have this.
Best
so
friends
you
mode.
Could casually play a game with your buddies and just work on hit confirms.
No.
Oh, my normals change. Okay, that's what that is.
So is it actually a...
I think I pressed the button.
An auto combo on jab?
Yeah. Okay. It's an auto combo on jab. It's actually an auto combo on everything.
Mm-hmm.
So if I do it with triangle, because I like triangles and normal, it basically turns it into like a... If both characters have it, a fucked up hyper-neutral game.
Here you go, Wooly.
So the cool thing about like...
Wooly, pick stylish. Seriously, it's a lot of fun.
The cool thing about Persona was like it incorporated both into default play.
I actually really liked that
you had a super nerf. You had a damage nerf on
it.
You know?
Yeah, it wasn't good to
because
use.
It would always do like a version of it that had like a lot of scaling on it.
Exactly. And I thought that was really clever.
Let's see. You can play any character well with that. I'm going to grab...
Air drills.
We haven't seen,
Let's do it.
All right.
I'll pick 11.
Classic Sub-Zero versus unmasked Sub-Zero.
I'll pick,
yeah, basically.
I'll pick unit 2.
I'll pick a confusing color to match you.
No, don't
yeah.
do that.
Yeah, don't do that.
Yeah.
You're right.
There it is.
Yeah.
That's the Oscar colors, and I'm the unit.
Right.
Oh, no, go back up.
No.
I don't
want to.
Oh, crap. I picked Monorail again. There we go, Circus.
Monorail. All
right, well, we'll see.
We would have gone once again.
I'm 11. You're 13.
Was Noelle 12?
Noelle's 12.
Okay.
That's exactly it.
That's why she's Lambda, I think. Two wrongs don't make a right at the circus.
Oh, this song was good.
It does.
Oh, this song fucking rules.
This is the song.
The song's awesome.
Oh, it's not going to be that confusing.
Oh, trust me. It'll be confusing.
Whose guns are, or who's
no,
floating?
No, it will be a little bit.
Well,
yeah, it
black
is.
Black and red, white and red. It's
yeah,
fine.
You can
it's
see
fine.
It.
I'm already confused. No idea what's happening.
Yep, that's right. Oh, I love that.
Wait, which one is Pat? Are you,
I'm the one on the left.
Yeah, you're the black one. Yeah. Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, I thought so.
I'm the black one. Wooly's the white one.
Yeah.
That's true. Oh.
Oh yeah, overhead.
It's pretty
okay.
Hardcore entertainment for the circus. Watch these two
man.
Anime.
Hey Matt, we should play against each other in stylish mode.
Man, stylish
mode. I'll take Litchi. Who are you?
I'll pick. I don't know. I'll figure.
I forget who you were.
Oh, when I had a good match with you, it must have been Tager.
Quote unquote good match.
That one cool match we had that one time.
I don't think you're a Tager. I know you used to take Tager a bunch, but like I don't think you're a Tager.
Tager's the only character on this roster that I could feel even somewhat comfortable with taking in the technical style. Oh, yeah, look at those good combos I'm doing.
Technicos and Rudos. But both these characters, they're just like constantly saying their weird speak.
Because they're robot speaking.
They're
yeah.
weird moon robot speak.
Oh, Wooly.
Oh.
Yeah, get him in. Oh, almost.
Oh, can he do it?
Oh.
No. No.
Give it to Matt, the stylish winner.
I'll take Litchi stylish.
So yeah,
I wanted to take Litchi anyway.
So right trigger with any super with any butt.
Not gonna use that.
Yeah,
stuff.
You will. You better.
Yeah, I sure will.
Yeah, you sure will.
I like Litchi. She's my.
Litchi's great. Where's Klonoa? Or sorry, Kokonoe.
Yeah, there she is.
Yeah. I'm glad she got to be a character.
Two tails, huh?
Yeah, it took a while, but yeah.
Well, because she was always in the background of Tager's cutscenes.
Yeah, since
and
the very beginning.
You and looked like, at her, and it's like, oh, yeah.
And half of his lines are mentioning her.
Yeah.
Yeah. What's
Hanging
up,
God
what's up, Kokonoe?
Well, they work together all the time.
I'm from Nier.
Yeah.
I'm the voice actor from Nier, who
I'm
I can't unhear.
I have
anywhere.
A big chopstick.
Is it a chopstick?
I fucking, yes.
Oh, the buttons make milk duds. I get it.
Her nipples look like milk duds.
I don't remember this stage. This is Tsubaki's stage?
Yeah, this was, I'm pretty sure it was Tsubaki's stage in whichever game she came in.
Oh, we picked a good one. They're talking to a bunch.
Oh, man, look at my meters.
Look at, crazy
look
meter
at my
shit.
Meters.
Yeah, she's got items.
Yeah, because they're both like librarian-style chicks, right? So
I can get behind that.
Well, I mean, one of them works
at
a restaurant,
and one of them is like an engineer. Women like this.
Yeah. I have also seen many short
style.
Films.
I guess style.
Librarian.
Style, Liam. Style. Looking over the edge of their glasses. You know what I'm. You know exactly what
oh,
I mean.
Oh, I guess, yeah.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Big
styles for us today.
Whoa. Oh, I ride a Segway. Or a
try
scooter.
To figure out your systems, by the way. You've got wheels, fire, and ice or thunder.
Yeah, she's got items is her thing.
Oh, that used your fire.
And she can put those things in the sky, too, but they, like, consume that.
Is she a trap character? Stalk.
Kind of. Are you talking about Lychee or Kokonoe?
Kokonoe. Lychee,
I don't know.
I know Lychee's staff tricks from the first game.
No, I think she's more Rushdown. I remember her being really OP when she first came out.
Just like most of their DLC characters.
Like they had to balance her back down.
Was she one of the heroes that defeated
the
no,
fuck
she
down.
Was not. She was not.
She was not one of them? Okay.
The main thing is that wherever that thing is, my moves will zone to.
That little cat guy, he was one of them, and he never showed up, right?
Jubei, yeah. Jubei's never been a character, unfortunately.
Which is, like, the hugest missed opportunity for everybody, because everybody wants Jubei, because he's the fucking dopest little cat man ever.
Right.
I hope they'll put
so
him...
White.
So, white.
Willie
white.
Willie so white! So white!
Willie Madden!
Willie Madden!
So white! So white! You finally did it, buddy. Finish him!
Finish him, because he's so white!
So white!
That didn't go well.
All right, that's it for me. Here you go, guys.
I got a trophy.
You did.
Can we get Bully a literal trophy? It's
yeah.
So white.
Yeah, totally.
It's like a giant Muse CD on the top of it.
That's good. That's good stuff.
Have we seen Izanami?
Good
no, we have not seen no, Izanami.
There's a lot of characters.
And we haven't seen Drill Guy in the bottom right.
Drill Guy?
Yeah.
This guy.
That guy.
Amane
Nishiki.
Drill Girl.
We also haven't seen Carl Arakune.
Is it? Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
We haven't seen Tager. I'd appreciate if somebody let me pick Tager.
I'm going to take Tager.
Well, then someone,
come on,
Liam.
Why would you do
it? Someone take Mai. Honestly, take Mai and see if I was crazy. She seems super good.
You're crazy.
She is super good.
Okay.
There.
Just need to know.
Yeah, take big stuff.
I can rest your quivering heart over your choice of stylish, which you're clearly panicking over live
I
on
am
camera.
Very panicking.
You're panicking
I'm not
so
panicking.
Hard.
See, well, you may be known for lying, but I'm known for cheating, and I don't care about that. That's fine.
No, I actually do want to kind of figure out, like,
I'll cheat all day.
The basics of
yeah,
what,
I want to hit buttons.
What's
too.
Going on?
If I could, hack these games to make me win every time, unbeknownst to all of y'all, I would do it.
Well, I mean, yeah, and you are. It's fine.
Unbeknownst,
it's great. It's cool.
Unfortunately, it hasn't been going. This looks like FF7.
This looks like FF7.
This looks so much like
what
FF7.
Do you mean?
This looks like so much like Midgar. I can't believe it.
It is uncontrollably Midgar.
That's crazy.
That is
that this
I
all
don't
exists
see it.
In the regular version of the stage,
I
but
don't
now
see
it's just
this.
The destroyed version.
You guys,
yeah.
Wow,
I think you're projecting a little bit.
Wow, Midgar, big Midgar.
That's great.
Big FF. Oh, that guitar is fucking killing it.
Yeah. It's little V Mills-esque.
Is she like Eddie?
I
saw a big
I
monster
saw,
face.
No, she's like Slayer.
I saw something.
Why do you do that? Why do you do that to me? Characters that have teleport dashes and characters that lounge around on the floor are like Slayer. That's how they is, man.
Yeah, okay. Stylish Slayer.
Liam, are you using Stylish?
No.
Aw, oh, damn it.
He's a winner.
Winners don't use Stylish?
Yeah, winners don't use easy mode.
I would crack the fuck up if the winner of some minor tournament was a character that was just mashing it out using Stylish.
I mean, I'd imagine that's banned.
Well, it's banned, but it's also not optimal anyway.
Then it shouldn't be banned.
Yeah.
Well, because it's stupid.
Fair enough.
It's like you're not even playing the game by the same rules. You know
good.
What I mean? Like,
but if it's not optimal, then it balances out.
Yeah. Smash Brothers should have something like
don't
that.
Don't ask me.
So,
you know,
whoa, like
Smash Brothers should have a mode where the CPU takes over for you whenever you like.
Yeah.
And like and it's on like level 9.
Like her arsenal comes out and then you can kind of like use it to throw out or float.
Smash Bros. Should have a mode that whenever you're in the air and you attack, it always does the best attack. Just does, like, if you never not want the sex kick, so it just goes, yeah, you want the sex kick. Do the sex kick.
Like, I'm putting layers of, armor and not armor, but, like, weaponry on me. Interesting.
Use your wind, Rachel!
Wind!
Yeah, I have been using it.
Use your lightning!
Lightning!
Whoa!
I forgot how weird Rachel was.
Yes, yeah, you control
weird.
The wind and you push me towards
you.
No,
I remember the wind. The wind is really easy to use.
He doesn't remember,
like,
the rose meter.
It's the rest of her.
It's
the rest
it's
of
you
her
put,
really
if you put down the staves and then you use the lightning, which
and
is
then
the
you,
weird
you,
part.
You, they're, oh, okay, dowsing rods. Well, not dowsing rods, sorry, lightning rods.
I think
rods.
I just found the lightning button right at the end
Thanks.
Of the match there.
So, like, a lot of the combos, I remember her with her being like,
whoa!
It's all set
it's
up
me,
into the lightning.
It's me.
Yeah.
Look at that
yeah,
swagger.
Toss, toss, toss. Shock,
look at that
shock,
swagger.
Shock.
Yeah.
That character looks important.
She's not.
Nah. That's the Dan of the Blaze
She's
Blue
from the
universe.
Pachinko game.
Come on now.
Not Hibiki.
Also, Izanami is a kind of important name. All right, I'm going to grab my boy. I'm going to grab him in if I can find the color that I always picked.
All right, so Drill Boy.
Arakuna hadn't been taken.
I can't find the color that I always picked.
Oh, yeah.
So I'll go regular. And I'll go Technico.
Stylish is Rudo.
I like that. Okay, scroll.
That's good.
Yeah, that's nice.
Tager, why are you so fucking dope?
Is Amine from this version?
No.
Yeah, I think Amine.
I played that character in Chrono Phantasma.
One? Shit.
And I remember going, I don't know what I'm doing.
I'm going to keep doing it, though.
Man proposes, God disposes.
Okay.
That's
sure.
All the new stages are awesome. Everything's just destroyed.
Yeah, because all the other cities are not doing well, right?
Yeah, like the plot has been going places.
Are you the second coming of Angie Mito?
Yes. The wheel
of fate is turning. Pretty Japanese man.
Iron Tager, yeah.
Beautiful.
Yeah. Matt knows that Barra life. Okay, I've got a jump thing. I've got a drill thing.
Yeah. Air drill thing, too, yeah.
I've got a whip thing. I've got a cool thing.
Tetsuzenko.
Yeah.
Gotta watch out.
I like that. Multi-hit into Tetsuzenko. It feels good.
There we go.
Okay, Pat knows his moves now.
Oh, I'm having trouble doing them, though, so good for you.
Should have taken Stylish.
Oh, there it
just
is.
Churn butter. You'll
that's
get
the wrong one.
Well, one of these has got to be a super, right?
Oh.
Maybe.
You would hope.
Forgive me.
You still have one more drill left.
There's
I don't know what that drill meter is. I have no idea.
It's a big drill for big girls.
Yeah.
Forgive me.
Mini forgives.
Mini forgives. Little forgives. These mini forgives.
Oh, good catch.
Oh, he changed. They gave him a new one.
You got to get the stat. You remember how the static works with Tager?
Electric,
and now you can use the drive to pull them towards you.
Tager got buffed like crazy.
His moves
did not do that much damage before. No way.
Or my life could be lower as that character.
I can see that.
He's supposed to be Tiger, right?
I mean, honestly, people learned how to play.
He's supposed to be an Iron Tiger, right?
Tager had a harder time.
No one knows, really.
No, it's Tager. They could have used Tiger if they wanted to.
Arakune is so...
Someone's got to take Carl eventually. Someone's got to take Carl.
That won't be me.
It's not going to be me. Sure as fuck ain't going to be me. Fine, it'll be me. I'll pick Carl.
No, don't.
I picked it.
Someone took her, right?
No. I picked the alternate version of her.
Izayoi.
Yeah. Okay. The version of her that I expected was from the story mode where she was wearing the uniform. I always hoped for that version.
The class
uniform. Yeah. It was weird to see like the Valkyrie kind of come out.
I think that costume's fucking sick.
It is.
A regular one? I think it's awesome.
I never really loved
like
it.
Like the uniform?
Oh, that, really that stage cool. is
I'm
awesome.
I'm a huge fan of a badass Valkyrie, but I've never really loved it. I don't know.
Is it the wings on the hat?
Yeah.
Yeah, I knew it.
Yeah.
All you had to do is erase those little wings, and will he be happy?
Yeah. You fucking bullseyed that one. Yeah. The shield is a cool book shield.
Yeah,
so
I like it.
That's nice.
And it's alive.
Yeah, the shield's awesome.
Short sword.
Yeah, I love the knife, like, short sword thing.
I remember, like, some of the first videos I ever saw were Carl versus Arakune, and I could make neither heads nor fucking tails of that shit.
And how are they fighting? Honestly, that matchup was really interesting back at launch. I remember that was just ridiculous.
Oh, fuck. I'm getting blown the fuck up. Oh, nice look at that. Look at that. Look at that.
Yeah. Stylish.
That's so strong.
Yeah. All that crazy Evo tech where she crosses you up and stuff.
Yep. None of that.
I died.
But you killed me. You threw something out.
That was a little odd.
As a trade. Well, it was a little odd.
Let's go call level 5 Chan and Bryce.
Yeah.
That's local anime humor for you folks.
For you Montreal folks out there.
How you doing? The weather today? Pretty chilly. Here the Expos might be coming back.
God, fuck.
Maybe even the Nordiques.
Look. We got style.
Oh, damn.
Hey.
How will Matt ever defeat this Carl style?
I was pressing buttons.
Yep, sure were, buddy.
Carl fighting without his robot. Going in.
It's true, Carl. It's funny.
You haven't been using her at all.
I don't know how to use her.
I'm pretty sure she's on X. Like the D button.
I don't know what I'm doing.
And you have to you hold a direction.
Oh, that's great.
You hold a direction and press her button.
She's just chilling. There you go.
I don't wanna fight.
There you go, yeah.
Get out of the way, robot!
And you gotta beat her down and you know.
Oh.
He's crippled without her, right?
Sure.
There. Now you can go in.
What's her name again? I can't remember.
Robot.
Really?
He yells it out all the time.
Yeah, exactly. But in Japanese, like he doesn't. Yeah. God,
maybe
I can't
remember. It's Mrs. Roboto. I feel strongly about this.
Because it's his sister, but I can't remember her name.
Yeah, it's Nason.
Yeah.
Oh. What is it, Wooly? You gotta save me here.
I'm trying. You know.
Oh no.
Ada.
Oh,
no. Ada.
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 Is it?
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay.
Oh.
Nice, we got style. See, Pat, when you're doing that, you can use her and just hit while the
got
the
style,
gear is
got
going.
Grace.
It's tough with the style.
Her soul is trapped in the Nox Nycteris Nirvana.
Yeah.
The Nox Naginaba.
Yeah, so
what am I gonna do?
Full Metal Alchemist, right?
Damn, and that blew me up.
It.
Damn, who wants it?
Well, you're a character you didn't like.
Full Metal Alchemist?
Maybe.
Edward.
I think it had something to do with, like, Relius putting her there or some shit.
Carl hates his dad because his dad's an asshole.
Yeah. But I don't remember exactly why.
All right, we're getting to the end of this.
Who's left? Who's next?
Nobody picked 12.
No one picked Jin, right?
No, I picked Jin first.
Oh,
first match.
Shit.
Nobody picked
That's
12.
That's why I don't remember.
Nobody picked 12.
Bottom center of the character.
Did we see Kagura? Yeah, we did, didn't we?
Yeah.
No, we didn't see Kagura.
We didn't see Kagura or 12.
Because we thought Kagura was Azrael.
Yeah.
Oh, shit. Because
if they're not holding the sword, they have a lot of similar designs.
Yeah.
12 so
12
is all the way at the
bottom center of the screen.
That's 12.
Yeah.
Yep.
Oh, they want it.
Oh, you. Oh.
Like I don't like any of these girl 12 designs or whatever.
Oh, you're the robo women.
Just pretend it's a girl Jehuti.
Yeah, no, I'm not,
they're cool. Though.
That's what I always. Cool. That's
the mechanical design's awesome.
Yeah.
Just like
a lot of main characters from different genres.
Yeah, another main character type dude for sure. I don't skip.
Fuck out of here.
What? That's great.
You what?
You gotta win so you
it's
can
It's like
see him
Slayer.
Faster. Yeah.
It is a lot like Slayer.
Everyone's like Slayer, apparently.
It's like Slayer.
I like that, yeah. There.
Well, you guys like this.
What do we keep from Guilty Gear? Just Slayer.
Yeah.
Just
Oh, this guy is fucking radical.
That's super cool.
Oh my god, he's Siegfried.
Awesome.
That's super cool.
Yeah, you're right. Kind of like Siegfried. Yeah.
You go into the stance and then you fucking choose. Oh man, that's.
And the way it has that little charge up sound.
You know why that's great? It's the first time it feels like you're using a big sword guy.
Yeah.
Like usually the big sword isn't special and are treated like with any sort of.
But yeah, it's treated like a normal.
Totally seems to be.
Let me not fight you from inside of that thing.
You have 8 seconds, Matt.
To do what?
I don't know.
Make mystery.
Do a double fireball with circle, I guess. Oh, well.
Oh, well.
This dude is...
He's cool.
Yeah. I like that. You have a position the sword button.
Okay, where's the girl gone,
then
though?
A follow it up.
She's in space now, man.
I guess so.
He's wielding that thing around. She's out in space for
he
sure.
He throws her, and off screen, it's like, astral finish. And you're like, shit.
Yeah. Fuck.
Oh, got any ears.
That is massive.
It's a huge hitbox.
That is gigantic.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Oh, that's... okay. No, I was like, that's not an astral fucking finish. Yeah.
Astral finishes have, like, music and shit.
Yeah.
Okay, let's see.
But, like, the whole screen dropped out. That's why I thought it was...
Yeah. It was pretty flashy.
Oh, and there's a drill holding. Oh no, it's a lance in the statue in the background there.
Come on! Oh my god! Yeah, no, that is rad. Especially that upswing. That upswing feels super massive. Is there a kick in there? Yeah, there is.
Yeah. Yeah, he has quite a few kicks actually.
Well, you just did one where you placed it on the floor and then just spun around it and did nothing.
Yeah.
Oh, and he's also got a magic gimmick. You can do it.
I don't think I can.
Yeah?
I think you can't. Oh.
I don't know. I don't know. Yeah.
All right, here they are.
I thought you could.
Do we have anybody left on the roster?
I don't think we do.
All right. Whew.
That guy's cool.
So Matt and Liam are clearly the best at this game. So they should have one final match.
I'll go back to mine. Not take Stylish.
Oh, you should take Stylish.
I want to see.
Nobody picked Arakune.
No one picked Arakune. You're right.
So Matt, you got a character to pick then.
Matt's will sleep tonight, his soul gripped by Stylish mode.
Arakune's bottom
you're
right.
You're gonna take her on Twisting Stylish and make me bed. Take Arakune.
No, I took her on technical.
Okay.
Let's go through the stages.
I can't.
Let's find the
cool. It's Matt's.
Let's find the
cool. Make sure to scroll Coliseum down if there's options too, eh?
Because
the newer versions are really.
Oh,
cool.
That yeah. Go back. How about that? Shield space.
Really? That's the lamest stage I've ever seen.
There might be stuff happening.
I like that. You dress a fetal movement.
Go down.
Scroll
down. Asphyxia. Disappearance.
Fetal movement. Come on. You want to go to the fetus of God, man.
I've been there a million times.
Matt's not going to not pick fetal movement.
Yeah, he's not.
He's
the
fetal.
The fact that it's fetal movement is just meh.
It's just meh.
I'm comfortable with this.
Arakune is just straight ripped off that guy from Berserk, and that's awesome. You cannot
extinguish.
Do you mean that guy from Spirited Away?
No, I mean from Berserk. That predates it.
Oh, because No Face is very.
No, there's the assassin in Berserk that is absolutely just Arakune. You know the guy from Kushala or wherever that country is.
So yeah, his.
I still remember him being like a completely unwinnable matchup against Tager and Calamity Trigger.
Fill the screen with bugs special drives.
Yeah.
Like when they're at maximum level, it's like, what do you even.
Yeah, I remember I'd be Tager and I'd be sitting there and I'd be permanently in block stun, or seemingly. It felt like it anyway.
That DVD that came with Calamity Trigger showed you
how to. That was awesome, that DVD.
Yeah, it showed you how to set some of that shit up, I remember.
Yeah, and it had Mike Z on it doing like real Soviet damage jokes.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Real Soviet damage.
Yeah, I don't know how to play Arakune.
Nobody knows how to play Arakune. There's that one guy.
That's the secret.
There's that one guy. He knows.
That's my secret. I don't know how to play.
Whereas Mai seems like. Not basic, but straightforward.
Cool.
Did he used to have that?
Yeah, he did.
Jeez.
I think it has a nicer effect now. But
it has a really cool effect.
Yeah, because he starts to macro block out.
Yeah, but you functionally know exactly where he is, so.
Yeah, but it's harder to read his normals.
In fighting games, anything that's not pure invisibility is pretty much useless.
Yeah. You can do it, Arakune. Just goo all over.
Although I'm sure people have lots of examples of it being not, so I'd like to find those out.
I imagine the main use is to obscure your normals. Right? To make cross-ups more ambiguous.
Yeah, it could be. Yeah, it could be. You're right.
Oh, can he do it?
No, I can't do it.
But I guess you never really... The purpose of, like... not actually knowing where he is more hard to...
I always found
successful.
It harder to play with than against.
Mm.
Like, Reptile turns invisible? I don't know where the fuck I am.
Right.
Takes it.
So
no,
finally,
my.
Liam and Matt's Blaze Blue Grudge is at an end.
I guess so.